I'm doing a shout out video today, only it's a bit different from normal in that it's not a shout out for any YouTubers in the channels. It's a shout out on behalf of an idea. Let me explain. A while ago I had a comment on one of my videos from a very good YouTube friend who said he'd like to see me doing videos getting out and about more, and I'd like to do videos getting out and about more, but for quite a while there have been practical reasons why that's not been possible, and more recently there's been other reasons as well which we don't need to go into here. So yeah, it's been a long time since I've been out anywhere wild and exciting. So what I want to shout out about is public parks. Now in the UK, if you live in a city or a town, you're fairly sure to be within at least with maybe just a few bus stops of a public park, and I don't think there's enough recognition given to the value of public green spaces. In the city where I live, I'm going to show you, when I finish ranting on, I'm going to show you a first still will be a map with pin markers for there's over 60 parks and public green spaces in the city where I live, and the map is roughly an area of 20 kilometres by 16, or about 12.5 miles by 10 miles. And I say there's over 60 public parks and green spaces. The next slide is the view from just outside my house to the end of the street. I'm lucky enough to have a lovely public park literally at the end of the street, and I know most people aren't in that position, but I think generally speaking, if you live in a big city, you're probably within walking distance of a public park or green space, certainly within a few stops on a bus ride. So then I just want to move on to a few shaky video clips of the park at the end of the street, and I'd just like people to think a bit more about the opportunities for getting out and about if it's not possible to actually do a big trip to the moors or to the mountains or to a big wild wood somewhere. You can still get out in the green, you can still get the sun on your head, and when you're thinking, as I do quite often, where's all my bloody council tax money going, a good portion of it is on maintaining a vital resource which I think we tend to overlook, the public park. So just have a think about it. I think they're very valuable, and as I say, I'm going to show you a few video clips of the one at the end of our street. Hope you find it interesting.